Hey guys, Rusty here at Blue Robotics. Today I'd like to introduce the new BlueROV2 Heavy configuration and retrofit kit. The BlueROV2 Heavy has four vertical thrusters instead of two, all of which are mounted to the outside of the frame. This provides some powerful new capabilities, including 6 degree of freedom control, active roll and pitch stability, and additional payload lifting capability. We've been planning this upgrade for a long time, before the BlueROV2 was launched actually, and because of that there are already mounting holes on every ROV we've ever shipped to upgrade to the Heavy configuration. There are two sets of mounting holes for the vertical thrusters on the ROV side panel, as well as mounting holes for the new Heavy guard and mounting brackets, which protect the vertical thrusters and prevent them from getting snagged on the tether or anything else. We also wanted to use this add-on as a chance to increase the buoyancy available on the vehicle. There's a new round buoyancy foam block that fits in the void left by the original vertical thruster, and there's also a new injection molded fairing that fits over the gap there and maintains a clean hydrodynamic design. There are already two mounting holes in the original fairings to support that. Upgrading to the Heavy configuration is fairly straightforward and requires two additional penetrator holes on the back end cap. The upgrade kit also includes two more basic ESCs and two three-position terminal blocks to make wiring easy. Fitting the ESCs in the electronics tube is a bit of a squeeze, but we've got clear instructions on how to do that. The coolest thing about the BlueROV2 Heavy configuration is its new performance capabilities. We've been flying ROVs with this configuration for over a year, and our favorite thing about it is the feedback roll and pitch stability control. This is probably the most stable, yet maneuverable mini ROV ever built, and we've put together some clips to show that off. In this example, we'll drive forward at full speed and show how smoothly the ROV flies. There are no oscillations, and it does exactly what the pilot tells it to do, regardless of outside conditions. Next, we'll hold orientation of the ROV and pull on the tether to show the pitch stability. The ROV holds a steady camera view regardless of what's going on. This is particularly important if you've got a large payload, like a payload skid, or if you've got a lot of tether in the water, because it automatically corrects for any unusual dynamics or imbalances. The BlueROV2 Heavy configuration unlocks 6 degree of freedom control, and we've put a lot more time into supporting that in RGSub. This provides some truly unique maneuvering capabilities compared to almost any ROV. The ROV has strong control over both roll and pitch. Combining that with feedback stability control, you can orient the ROV in almost any position and control it like normal. This is really cool and fun to pilot, of course, but it also opens up some new operational possibilities. BlueROV2 Heavy Retrofit Kit can be added to any existing BlueROV2 and can also be purchased with new ROVs. The Heavy Guard, new buoyancy foam, and new fairing are also available separately on the store. Please check out our documentation pages for assembly instructions, tutorials, and to learn how to pilot the ROV in 6 degrees of freedom. You can see the BlueROV2 Heavy in person at Oceanology International in London this March. We love meeting and hanging out with members of our community, so please stop by our booth if you have a chance. That's all I've got for today. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.